board into China. If you are a friend, give us names of Chinese crew. Manila, Philippines. If you are our friend, at least give us the names of the fishermen. This was Senator Richard Borden's message on Thursday as he appealed to China to release the names of the Chinese crew involved in the sinking of a Filipino boat in the West Philippine Sea last June 9, that left 22 Filipino fishermen adrift at sea for hours. Borden urged China to release the names out of friendship, saying that those responsible for the incident should be investigated. He said he can assure a fair trial. Ang Probal Mako, we'll do our own investigation. Hiro Sinu Ang Sipulam Mo, John Doe, John Doe, John Sai, Pano Mo Fai Filan, Wallen Jurisdiction Angkor, Pano Sila Viewing Alliance, Tayantayan Mo Pananak Agay Silam Pangolin, Borden said in a statement. How can you file a case without names John Doe, John Doe, John Sai, or court jurisdiction? How are they going to be arrested? You need to have names. Borden added that Filipinos are also seeking justice for Filipino fishermen for Resso Bank incident. Hindi mo that free stadium, Metropodala K. Mindanios per Wisios, Papalitan Naman Yung Boat, at Idom Mateong Dito, I can assure you Papakita Soang Pangolin, Relivatin Naman Ayan Bago Naman Sutan Siahan. Come try to Ginka. Pasigin mo naman ako dalang nateo ko gusto rin bisita. Sabihin mo na kumanoan ng Gary, the senator added. Can't you even say that you are going to send relief, or shoulder the cost of the boat? I can assure you that we will grant a fair trial. If you are a friend, you will agree to our request because people want justice. Just tell us what you want. The senator noted that personnel of the Philippine Coast Guard, PCG, has been recommended to be charged with homicide following the death of a Taiwanese fisherman by gunfire from a Philippine vessel. / Red, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.